Karengar. Even uglier than I thought it would be. And I thought it was gonna be fucking awful. Good. That huge door back there, that's gotta be the one that Haledrin's airship needs to get through. Off we go. Giant bitch's vessel to the official register of merchant airships. Then I gotta find her a path. It's written down in black and white. Yes, Haledrin's airship is now on the guest list.
Stop shouting. What is going on?
Are truly unable to control their emotions. The outcast was seen a few days ago inside the town walls.
I need to get that pass. Okay, let's head for the docks.
An insult to Lysrel.
She should have finished him when she held him captive. He'd better watch out if he crosses our path, because we'll flay him before delivering him to the Carrier of Light.
Sorry, thank you, and good day to you.
It looks like someone left.
Shit, that elf found the tablet first. I'm gonna have to play smart.
At dawn.
Or not.
The other day we saw a Castasil who refused the sacred amber. He was taken to prison.
Yes, we were there. His body was shaking and trembling. He spoke like someone of a vulgar and selfish race. It became difficult to touch his mind. Fortunately, Lisrael healed him and his guts feed Robies, so now he goes in peace.
Some dissidents still refuse to receive Amber, even though it allows us to be one. Glory to Lisrael, who each day offers us the sacred Amber in order to restore our race to its former glory.
Thank you.
have a winner. Where is all this amber coming from? The last World Tree was destroyed in Akamash. Could it be?